love it here. I feel completely at home. It's very safe. I hope you all get to come at some point.
We're walking through the old streets of Jerusalem, and we are going to a solemn entry into the Holy Sepulchre. Hello, everybody.
Very much blessed us on this trip. It's been a wonderful experience with Steve and everybody, and Janet and Amir, and we've learned so much about the walking in the footsteps of Christ.
This trip has exceeded any expectation I could possibly have had. Steve Ray and his group have done an exceptional job at organizing this. Without them and their organization skills, it would have been a memorable experience, but not nearly as satisfying.
Every single day was just blessings, blessings and more blessings. Thanks be to God.
Not only knows these biblical sites like the back of his hand, but he is a walking encyclopedia of biblical data. So you learn so much as well as have a great fun-filled experience.
This is my fifth Catholic pilgrimage to the Holy Land. What has been different about Steve's pilgrimage is the degree of organization. It's run like clockwork, and he's done a lot of things that no one else does, like putting up the travelogue every night so our friends and family at home can follow us day by day.
We have gotten to see in a very short week a whole range of very, very spiritual sites, very historical sites, and very culturally rich sites. There's not been one hint of fear or anything. This is a completely safe place.
Mark Brumley, president of Ignatius Press, and I encourage everybody who is hearing my words to come to the Holy Land, come on pilgrimage, and come with Steve and Janet Ray.